The Thompson test assesses Achilles tendon rupture. With the patient prone and the feet hanging off the bed, squeeze the calf in the middle third. The test is positive if there is no foot movement with this maneuver.